history of humanity is written in tears and blood. Liars, tyrants, idealists, they all tried to bring happiness on the edge of a sword. We waited for liberation from the shackles of fate, and were ready to go through the last judgment for it. Not for the glorious death for the eternal kingdom, love, or the Lord, but for a way to step off the path of suffering. But when the apocalypse came, we shrugged our shoulders and started profiting from it as usual. The creatures lurking in the depths of space didn't seem scarier than our own world. Armed with the hope that the darkest hour comes before dawn, we try to survive until the first rays of the sun.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Can terminate orbit, sir.
Confirm charge and go.
You are go for the orbit.
Roger.
In.
Mm-hmm.